we take the ball, I'm gonna throw it over in the tall grass, and then I circle him around to disorient him, okay? That's a good boy.
Would it go up in a tree?
No, it bounced off the tree and went across the fence. He's a really smart dog. And the wind is coming from the right to the left, so he might pick it up in a second. He's too far. Fine.
So it went over the fence there?
Yeah. Pause that. Let me get